Hi, I'm Lady Pumpkin.
Karen.
That's Karen. And
I've been posting videos. I've already posted 5, I think.
That's correct. Yeah, it's 5.
Yeah.
Or 4.
No, it's 5.
Whatever. Okay. Okay. The topic is Halloween.
Show me your gloves. Show them some glovin'.
Ooh, they glow in the dark, I think.
That's why I said glovin'. Glovin', and
glovin' in the dark. Oh, you can't see them.
Okay, there. Yeah. Sit back down.
They're so cool.
Anywho, the topic is Halloween.
So,
you want to give, what you should wear, or how to scare people? Let's do that! How to scare people. Smash your pumpkins.
I'd be teaching them wrong.
A 5-year-old goes out in the street with a broomstick.
I've got a broomstick.
Oh my god.
Do not do that.
I teach, you know the girl I teach? Don't say her name, but there's a verse in the Bible that's Acts, and she threw down her hand like an axe. She's like, "This is how I'll remember Acts." I was like, "What?" That's terrible.
Oh my god. Okay, so, I'm going to be the Mad Hatter for Halloween.
I'm going to be a girl in her pajamas, sitting on the couch eating candy corn.
With a cape.
Because that's just how awesome I am.
Okay,
so, YouTube has a minimum of 15 minutes, so we're going to have to keep,
going.
Yeah, and the intro is 37 seconds.
Darn it. Okay, so
37 seconds. We have no time!
You ruined all of our time. So, I want you guys to write who you're going to be for Halloween, because you really want to know.
You want to know?
Yes, we do.
I
don't
know
and
about their lives.
If you want to know how to scare people, the best thing you can do is, when you're done going out and getting...
If you want to ask...
Going out and getting
if
candy...
If you want to scare people, text... No, actually, type Karen...
No.
Okay.
Now I'm like,
I
no.
Will teach you how
okay,
to scare
so
people.
So when you're done going trick or treating,
master of surprise.
You wear all black and you hide your face. Then when the kids come up to
you, you just pretend you're a scarecrow. You dress up like a scarecrow and you hold a candy bucket and you go like this and go ah. You lunge at.
Okay, just let me finish. So you're standing in front of the door and then you're holding the basket. Then when they take one, that's my candy.
It's not scary. I'd rather be a scarecrow on the porch to death.
I'm a scarecrow, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo, I'm so scary, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
Yeah, but you act like he's, stuffed, and you pretend you're stuffed, and then you're like, the kids reach, and you go, rah! You know what I mean? I, just hit my elbow on the
floor.
I feel like everything's gonna fall on me.
Okay, so...
You know, I have a friend, her name's Rebecca, she doesn't celebrate Halloween.
I have a friend named...
Anonymous.
named Ashley, and she doesn't celebrate it either because apparently doesn't celebrate the Lord. I'm like,
You could dress up like Jesus.
Yeah, you should.
Hold out your hand.
Or one of his disciples, or the Lord.
Or Mary, who had the little lamb.
Mary. And I was like, I'm Mary.
Yeah,
Mary.
But she's like a shepherd, isn't she?
Well, it's like someone dresses up like her.
But isn't Mary?
And then they have a real lamb.
Isn't she like a shepherd?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Weird. She doesn't have that hat thing. You know, with the
maybe she only wore it when she was going out.
She's a bonnet.
And scaring people.
I think.
She just went out and went, "Would you look at kids?"
That'd be scary. If Mary the little lamb was skipping down the street.
So, here's the normal Mary. Dee, dee, dee. Here's her when it's Halloween.
25 years old.
Get off my lawn.
What is she, 80? Fairy tale time moves faster than human.
OMG. Okay. Oh, it's her birthday. Lady Pumpkin down.
That was pathetic.
Oh, okay, I'm good. Oh, my hair looks terrible.
Oh, boo-hoo.
Okay. It's too long. Bye.
Oh, I'm not hitting goodbye yet. We only have 5 minutes. Not 5 minutes into the video.
I said bye out of this, like, section part. So,
So you say bye for every five minutes?
No.
Okay.
Your chair's falling down.
To the chair. Just a good job. Happy birthday!
Okay, guys, happy Halloween.
Goodbye. Don't forget to tell them to go.